Well, a Huntsville police officer who was injured in a shooting now home tonight. A procession of squad cars led Sergeant Kyle Dockery from Conroe Regional Hospital this morning. The 17-year veteran was wounded in a shootout with a suspect at an apartment complex 2 weeks ago and had surgery to remove projectiles. Officers later shot and killed the suspect.